Chrome extensions can be helpful for productivity, so I'm sharing two of my favorites with you. One of them is going to allow you to watch YouTube videos while still browsing the web, and the second one is going to allow you to send self-destructing emails. Browsing through all the possibilities of extensions in Chrome can be completely overwhelming, but yet there's some really great ones in there, especially for productivity. As I mentioned, I'll be sharing my two favorites with you. One of them is being able to watch YouTube videos while still browsing through the web, and then the second one is also being able to send self-destructing emails. Self-destructing emails, I bet that one has to be your favorite, because who would have thought that that exists? Well, it does, and we're starting out with Dmail. So I'm sure when you think of all the emails that you send, there's going to be those emails that probably have sensitive information in it, such as an account number, social security number, or even just information that you don't want people to have access to at all times. And so this is where Dmail comes in, because we're all very familiar with the Gmail undo send feature, but yet that's only for 30 seconds. So once that email has been sent, well, it's done and you can't revoke it. Once Dmail is loaded, you have the option within Gmail when you're sending your message that allows you to turn Dmail service on and off using this toggle. So when it's on, you can specify ahead of an email that you want the email to be destroyed in an hour, a day, a week, or never. So this is what's really cool, because even if you choose never, you can still revoke the email at any time as long as you had Dmail turned on. Another great feature about Dmail is that the recipient doesn't have to have the extension downloaded on their computer in order for this to work. They'll just receive an email that states, "This secure message was sent using Dmail," and to view the message, simply click the button below. And once they click the View Message button, they'll be redirected to a website where they can read your email. And if they do have the extension installed, it'll just open up as normal within Gmail. If you do decide to revoke an email, then the recipient will just see the message that it's no longer available, or even if they click on the button, it will also show that same message. So now your secure information is safe, or that mistake never happened. So our next Chrome extension is called SidePlayer. So SidePlayer is a Chrome extension that will allow you to watch YouTube videos while still browsing the web. And this is great because that means that you can have a YouTube live stream going on, maybe you're watching your favorite YouTuber, all while sending emails or even just browsing the web altogether. So this means that you can still switch tabs and the player is still going. It's really easy, so once you install it, then all you do is once you're on a YouTube video that you want to watch, you just click on Play in SidePlayer, and then it starts playing on the upper right-hand part of your screen, or you can just place that link right into the extension and it will start playing. Another great feature is that you can resize, you can also drag it to any place on the screen, whatever makes you more productive. So see, you can watch videos and send emails. Productivity at its finest. So we brought you self-destructive emails, ways that you can watch YouTube videos even while being productive. So I think that means that this video deserves a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe. You can also follow me on Twitter at @StephieLiseCarls. So if you already follow me, awesome. If you don't, follow and then be sure to say hi. We'll see you next week.